When I relapse, I will go there.
在40多年前，一场车祸，一场车祸，而且失去一只手臂了。
Hi everyone, I'm from Project Dignity. I'm Rainbow. I've been here about. This is the fourth year, though.
我名叫阿杜啊。 我在这里是差不多两年多的时间了，因为之前呢，我是在40多年前，因为一场车祸，一场车祸，而且失去一只手臂了。那么工作很难找，很困难找，后来找了找局长没有，后来我是去寻找那个。 摊位，售卖鱼面，鱼面那个生意也不是很好，我就把那个生意收掉，收掉了，去跑去当保安，当保安当了10年保安，后来来了一个那个问题很多的那个恐怖分子这一类，恐怖分子这一类，要重新考试过。 才能够去当那个保安，但是我英文我不会，我没有办法用英文回答他，所以考不及格，我放弃这份当保安的工作了，所以我来到这里了，来到学这个煮东西了。
My condition, when I relapse, I will go deaf, then I will just faint. Usually, I relapse outside in MRT, right? People will just go on.
Oh no, okay. Did it happen to you?
A lot of
no?
times, really.
Yeah, it happens a lot.
A lot of times, okay. I went inside ambulance a lot of times.
Oh no, okay.
Yeah, so I'll just ask the other people to like let me go.
Okay, so it's like you walk out and you saw that, hey, how come why are you here?
I'm inside the ambulance, I said let me go, I'm okay.
Okay.
Every morning is like packing bentos, taking all the orders. Yeah. Every morning is a very, very busy day. Very busy morning.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. Yeah. So it's a very busy day. So have you tried any roles over here in Project Dignity in your 4 years?
Yes, I tried packing the chicken rice in the afternoon. Like, there's a lot, lots of orders and long queue. I tried the cashier too. And Western helping out. Yeah.
Wow, okay, so that seems like a lot, from Western to chicken rice to being cashier. So it's like you know all the operation that is going over here, right?
Yeah.
So right now, what are you doing? Are you doing also like cashier, packing, or are you also doing something else right now, like what, currently?
No, I'm just doing admin, taking all the bento orders and I'll just pass to my operation manager.
9点半上班啦，到5点半啦，8个小时啦。昨天早上我会提早来啦，我来我准备我的东西，我要做的东西，然后炒豆角这些东西我就准备啦。我准备了，8个小时已经半开始开始收买了。哦，OK，谢谢你。哇，所以那就9点半到5点半，那8个小时。哦，8个小时，OK。 所以那会不会很辛苦，就好像哦，你从家里来到这里，然后要准备这些东西，不会啦，习惯了啊，习惯了哈。那偷偷来的时候会不会很辛苦，好像哦，可能要做很多东西，人很忙，还是？不会啦，哦，不会啊，
因为这个东西我已经熟悉了。
哦，熟悉啊，哦，因为你之前就是有做那个医院面嘛，对吧？就跟这个跟这个很类似，就相关的啦。
啊，有。
哦。
I enjoy everything
now
because it's all with my colleagues. They are like just my family.
我是照顾我自己楼家的生意啊，偶尔帮忙他们煮个砂锅饭啦，对的啦。哦，砂锅饭。啊。OK。偶尔帮忙煮啦。哦，OK，
所以你就好像喜欢煮就是这样啊。啊，对。哦，OK。
最有挑战性的就是那个砂锅饭。
OK， 就是砂锅饭，就是好像煮的时候啦，因为比较难啦，因为很多东西。
不是说难，还是有时候顾客啊，一下子来啊，我要 要很赶快的。
那你怎么样面对这些困难？就好像可能在这边有顾客可能不满还是什么别的东西，你就觉得人家就有这个偏见，那你有什么？
也没有什么偏见啦，因为他来要么是订单来，我们照订单这样做而已。那个号码是要怎样？还没排到你，你需要等一下喽。就是因为这边按号码的嘛。
嗯，对。
跟号码走，我你的号码先来，我先走给你。不可能你的号码先来，我跳给别人先才打回来给你嘛。
对。
好像是按照号码出去的，就这样的。
哦，所以就不会这样忙，就比较没有这样忙啦，是吧？
啊。
OK。
Some my challenging I face is just customers lah. Because customers is always right. You tell them this is the way to do it, but they just don't want to do it another way. Yeah, so we have no choice because customers is always right.
Well, yeah, 没有去想什么啦，没有想去这么想就这么多了。
就是可以过每天，就是可以
好像
可以吃得饱、
一天过一天，每天有一个分工做完了回家出去明天再来，就是这样而已
哦。OK， 就是好像可以吃得饱，睡得好没有不求吃不求住就很好了，是吧？
就是这样。
OK， 那就是满足了，对吗？
对的，满足了，有份工作就好聊了。
OK， 好。
好过在待在家里。
对。
对吧？
对。
有一份工作，也可能。比较打发时间啦、
嗯，
关键在家里是很闷的，
嗯，
待到了，跟着老人出来挣的。
对，因为有些人说哦，要没有做东西太久，就会好像忘记东西，对吗？
啊，就来到这里可以再多学习一点东西啦。
啊，就像活到老，
学到老
啊！对对对，给我说对了。
Like save more money, I also want to help people like me lah, like pay it forward. Yeah, I just want to save.
I have more savings and just want to help people. 像那些好像有些正常人也不要把我们这些问题的人看着好像一个没有用的人这样的。我们那是在找工作养活自己。
嗯 ，OK， 谢谢你。所以就是就是你们也跟我们一样，都行，就是可能慢了一点，可是都行的，对吧？对，所以我们就不要看不起那些残疾人士，对吗？
就要对自己有信心就好了。
嗯，对。
好了，能够做，我们尽量做。
Actually, you guys can also pay it forward. Like, you don't have to like use money to pay it forward. Just do some kind stuff to pay it forward also.So if you see some people like me or other people, just don't judge them. So never judge a book by its cover.
Yes, indeed. So we never judge a book by its cover. There you have from Rainbow. Maybe also show more care and concern and love and show kindness to other people around us like Rainbow so that they are not left out and they are not outcast. And then this is the little things that we can actually do, right? Am I right, Rainbow?
Yes.
So if you like this video, please
like.Share and subscribe.
And click the notification bell below for more. Thank you. Bye bye.
Okay, 谢谢你们大家。
谢谢你们。